Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
Die! Cut his legs off!
Aha! Now we have...
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
I've seen him before.
Another condottiero?
You think you can escape?
I fear I will not make it, but may have ended.
Die! Come, friend. I'm just doing my job, right? Jesus! Don't do it!
I'd better not hang about.
For what it's worth, I think you're a great, noble, wonderful woman.
All of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive. But you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My friend will never fail me!
Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
Yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
How did you find me?
The apple you stole from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
Faster to travel by horse.
Cesare Borgia, comaste Navarrese.
Please! Now, on him!
Cesare! The walls surround you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Stay back! This deed will never taint me! And out the door! Italia! España! They will all be mine! Take that! No matter what you do, I will conquer all! Was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
The throne was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me! No man can murder me!
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
We have to find that password.